If you work with long documents in Microsoft Word, you should know about the show hide white space. Now you may already know about the show hide, which is non-printing characters. You'll find this under the Home tab, and it is this paragraph mark that you can enable, turn on, or turn off to show or to see some of the hidden information in that document. And I would recommend with long documents that you keep this turned on. Show hide white space. This is especially helpful if you have a longer document that might have page breaks in it. And so, for instance, in this document, if I want to insert a page break, I can do Control Enter. You can also choose the Insert tab in the ribbon and pick Page Break. One of the things that can happen is we can have these massive amounts of white space, especially if the document is zoomed in. So for instance, under View, here I can make that page width, and now we're scrolling quite a bit as we're moving from one section or one page to another. Here's the trick. Move to the top or bottom margin of that page. Hover your mouse over it and notice here, double click to hide white space. I simply double click, and now that extra white space is being hidden. We can bring it back at any time, but this can make it much easier to navigate through lengthy documents without seeing all of that white space, both the margins and where you might have page breaks. Anytime you want to bring it back, simply once again, hover, notice double click to show white space. We double click, and now we have it back. And once again, under View, we can display our document in any way that's helpful to us, whether or not we have that white space. I hope that's helpful. Look for other tips at thesoftwarepro.com/word, and please subscribe so you can find out about other time-saving tips. I'm Dawn Bjork. Thanks for watching.